Hello and welcome to Living Supernaturally. This whole week, we've been looking at a new series called Show and Tell. And we've been looking at some everyday objects, some interesting, very useful objects, and how they point to some truth in God's word and principle that we can apply in our daily lives. And today for Show and Tell, I have with me an X-ray film. Now, this is an X-ray of my chest. And I'm no doctor, but I think everything is fine with this X-ray. So this was taken some time back, but this X-ray film, it's an internal snapshot, a snapshot of what was going on in my body on the inside. It goes beyond the external, and it shows me what is hidden on the inside. And it shows how things are on the inside. If things are broken, if something is not aligned, if there is sign of some infection or inflammation, it shows it all. And thank God for modern science that we could do this and find out what's wrong on the inside of us. Now, the psalmist says like this in Psalm 139 and verses 23 and 24. Psalmist says, "Search me, O God, and know my heart. Try me and know my anxieties. And see if there is any wicked way in me, and lead me in the way everlasting." As man, we see, as men, as human beings, we see the external, we see the intellectual capabilities of people, we see the physical capabilities of people, and maybe we see the outward appearance of beauty and form, and we come to certain conclusions and judgments, maybe even about a person or a group based on this. But God has a different yardstick altogether. And he sees the true motive of man. He weighs the heart of man. And this is what we read in 1 Samuel 16 and verse 7. "But the Lord said to Samuel, 'Do not look at his appearance or at his physical stature, because I have refused him. For the Lord does not see as man sees. For man looks at the outward appearance, but the Lord looks at the heart.'" So we might be involved in the noblest of work, we might be involved in ministry, but the Lord looks at the heart, looks at what's going on the inside, which might not be visible for others, but to God it is. He looks at the motive of our hearts for doing that particular work. He's not only interested in what we do, but also why we do what we do. And today we can pray like the psalmist and say, "Lord, search me, know my heart. Lord, scan me on the inside." And just like this X-ray film, like this internal snapshot, "Lord, try me, know my anxieties. And Lord, see if there is any wicked way in me, and lead me, God. Lead me in the way everlasting." So as we pray, we can ask the Lord to convict us, to prompt us, to give an impression. And as we pray, we can expect the Holy Spirit to speak to us and show us where we are going wrong, what we are doing right and where we are going wrong, and what we need to do to set things right in our lives. It could be our motive, it could be our attitude, it could be any of that. So let's pray and ask the Lord. Father, we thank you, Lord, that you see what's going on the inside of us. Like, we might do our best to hide it from people, but God, you know us as we are. There are no masks, nothing hidden from your eyes, nothing hidden from your sight. And today, Lord, we pray like the psalmist prayed, and we say, "Lord, you show us, Lord. Yes, Lord, you try us, God. All our anxieties, everything within us. And Lord, if there's anything that is wicked in us, anything that is not right in your sight, Lord, show us and lead us in the way that is everlasting. We thank you. We yield ourselves into your mighty hands. In Jesus' name we pray. Amen."
Thank you for tuning in to Living Supernaturally. For more resources to strengthen your spiritual walk, please visit apcwo.org.